Harris County, not the biggest place on earth. What's been the reaction from the folks at home? Are you a local celebrity now?
Something like that.
Making the transition, I guess, from somewhere a little bit smaller to somewhere like this, Athens is a little bit bigger. Have you spent time in Athens prior to this, or is it a case where guys are helping you kind of acclimate now that you're here?
We took summer classes, we kind of seen like what's around, how to get around. I know a little bit about it, but I'm still learning.
Now, a lot of people have seen your film, and you're a big body guy. You're not like Nick Chubb at bullet ball size. People have compared you a little bit to Gurley in your body style. How do you think that comparison stacks up?
I don't know. I just work hard. Try to do what I got to do. Just come prepared to work.
Is there a running back you can try to model your game after, though?
Not really. I just learned from the running back group that I'm with now.
Okay. And what's your weight about?
220.
220. Do you have an ideal weight, or do you have a goal that you're kind of shooting for?
Oh, no.
I think he asked all my questions. Go ahead.
No, I also don't ask. I believe you're the only two runner in the running backs.
Yeah.
There's nothing to it. Are you glad that everybody's veterans? You wish you had some? You got to get some position. They're loaded. You're kind of standalone, man.
It's not really a big deal to me. I'm fine with where I'm at now. I like working with the guys I'm with now. It's awesome being with Nick, Keith and all of them. I'm learning from the older guys, so where I'm at right now is pretty good.
You were about to go to Georgia Southern, right?
Yes, sir.
Was it signing day that you got an offer, or a couple of days before?
Two days before.
Sir. And as I remember, you had not visited UGA.
Right.
And you accepted the offer immediately.
Right.
And it was like March or April before you got up here, right?
Right.
That's a little unusual.
Yeah. Like I said, Georgia's definitely my dream school, so I kind of, always wanted to go here, so I mean, it wasn't no hesitation to go ahead and take it.
Why not?
Yeah. It was a blessing for me.
You mentioned you were around 220 right now.
Yes.
What'd you play at last year in high school?
Running back.
I mean, what weight?
Probably around 215.
215, so you gained about 5 pounds. Yeah. Okay, you've been eating good this summer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But you didn't drop any weight when practice started?
I mean, you don't do that with all the running and stuff, but I mean, we eat good here, so,
I appreciate it. Good luck to you.
You too.